to the ground. Every time you open your eyes, motionless in the moment, waiting to be found. Watching every day pass you by. Ooh, time is not wasted on you. Ooh, we've got so much left to lose.
Predicted this all those years ago when we were playing pool at the house. I can't say I'm surprised. I was putting in work early. From the day we met, you have blown me away.
Take a walk in the park, holding hands in the dark, steal a kiss beneath the stars.
Greg and Alyssa first met at a Jack and Jill gathering when Alyssa was 5 years old and Greg was 8. They did go their separate ways but reconnected during a Vineyard visit in 2005 when Angela saw Greg walking down Circuit Avenue in Oak Bluffs. And the rest, as they say, is the history that brings them to this moment today. Greg and Alyssa, I want you to turn slightly now and look out upon the family and friends that have gathered here. Let this assembly be an assurance to you both of the enormous wealth of support and love upon whom you may rely both now and in your future.
Hi, Gregory.
Take you, Alyssa.
Take you, Alyssa.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Family and friends, it is my privilege to be the first one to present to you Gregory and Alyssa Barrett, husband and wife. You may kiss.
Many people have role models who are older than them or who they don't know. But when I think about who I look up to, the answer is clear to me. It's my little sister. The way she treats people and cares for them, listens to them, wants to help them in any way she can. She'll even stop what she's doing. It's really remarkable. Sometimes, when I'm trying to figure out what the right thing is to do, I ask myself, what would Alyssa do? Mom would too. Mom does. We talk about it. Seriously. As the years unfold, look back on today and remember what brought you to this moment. No matter what life throws at you, let the memory of falling in love make you stronger, and there will be no obstacles you cannot overcome.
I remember distinctly my sister coming to me and saying, we're going to have a younger sibling. It's a memory that stuck with me. And I think it probably stuck with me because what we were likely speaking to was this sense that we had a new sibling and we were challenging each other to try to figure out whose team he was going to be on at the end of the day. But I would say if we're both being really honest, he's become a brother that neither of us could have considered or ever imagined in those younger years. So whatever ideas the two of us had about the brother that would become was smashed by the universe's plans. Because there was already someone being created who would be the best pairing for Gregg, his friend and arguably the MVP of the new team.
That's Alyssa. Okay.
Angela told me two things, as usual. Most of the time, it's more than that. She said, one, don't tell a joke because you're a terrible joke teller. And two, be brief. She says, as a matter of fact, be very brief.
One look at you, my whole life falls in line. I prayed for you before.
28 years, 2 months, and 10 days ago, I had a business trip scheduled, and Angela was very, very, very pregnant. So I went to cancel the trip. She said, no, she said, don't cancel the trip. You're taking on a new responsibility, so you really should go. So against my better judgment, I took the trip.
I get to love you. It's the best thing.
And after a long business dinner, I returned to the hotel room that night, and the message light was blinking. Some of you at this table, you don't know about message lights in hotels, but I do.
I get to love you.
So anyway, the lights blinking, my heart started beating very fast. I immediately called home. Angela answered the phone. She said, Virg, I'm getting ready to go to the hospital to have our baby. I said, Angela, I charter a plane. Angela, very practical, said, she said, Virg, that would be equivalent to a year of college tuition. She said, don't do it.
To love you, it's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you.
Today, as I walk you down the aisle to marry this wonderful young man, Gregg, it really dawned on me the beautiful woman that you have become as you start your life's journey with Gregg.
To love you, I get to love you, I get to love you, I get to love you. And they say love is a journey, a promise that I'll never leave. When it's to love.